oh hot.
But I told you from the start. To you if you stay or if you go. I know I've been gone forever. Don't shoot me. I'm sorry. So I had a lot of life happen. And although there's no excuse because you guys are expecting content, I gotta be consistent. And I'm talking to myself that from this day forward, you guys are gonna have way more content.
I'm not kidding. This is real.
So, to catch you up, I was married. Now I'm not. That's it. I'm single. And that's all about my personal life when it comes to that.
And done. Yeah, we in the clear.
So, had a lot of life happen, y'all, for real. So, I got to go to Connecticut. And I was blessed with the opportunity. Shout out to Braca Entertainment, which I'm a part of, and First Cathedral for the opportunity to be Joseph once again. They cast me twice before, and I got the call again. And so I flew out there. It was my first time flying since the pandemic actually started. So I was really relieved, you know. Shout out to Delta Airlines and all the safety protocols that are being taken nationally and internationally. You know, thank y'all. You know, shout out to everybody. For keeping us safe. So, got to do that. And, matter of fact, look at the footage. So, this is First Cathedral. And that's the set that moves for the young men that are scared of heights, i.e. me. So, yeah, the church is actually huge. Okay, so I got to do an incredible charity gig, toy drive, sponsored by Leroy Bailey III, who's also my manager. I got to perform All I Want for Christmas for the second time live. The first time, shout out to Talisa Franklin and the Christmas experience here in Memphis, Tennessee. I got to do it for the first time there. I got to perform Diamonds and Right Here, Right Now and some 90s joints, you know. And the crowd loved everything, so shout out to y'all. All right, y'all, this is the venue where I'll be performing tonight. It's really nice. I mean, they paid. Ignore my junk, hold on. Let me find a nicer one. There it is. And if you look outside, like, this blew me back. So he was trying to get my attention so I could, you know, kind of see it. But I didn't know what he was talking about until, hold on, wait for it. Who that is?
Are you guys
going to
do like a little sound check
at
some
point? What did I do to deserve? You got to know that you're the best gift in the world. No presents underneath the Christmas tree, because the greatest gift that was given to me is my baby. Hey, it is you. It's you.
Hey, I see you.
Hey. You know I'm all about the gingerbreads. Let me be your jeweler, I be the man. I just wanna rock with you. Baby, you're so unstoppable. I know that you see all the stars, but you got to be on the lights. I can see you from afar. I won't miss the last long night. You have a dream like I have.
Alright, so this next one, this is Leroy's favorite. Can y'all make some noise for Leroy Bailey III? This one, his favorite song, so. called Right Here, Right Now.
I'm just glad to be back. I'm back. He's back.
Cool. That's good for you.
Hey.
Could you not, please? Could we just not do this right now? Could we just not do this right now, please?
Okay. I came back and I finally decided to do something for myself. So, yeah. Got them pierced. I said I was going to do it before I turned 35. And then I said, let me do it before 21 got out of here. So, better yet, go here with me. Simply because I'm one of the greatest godfathers ever, soon as I saw my beloved mama, aka Carrington, aka Miss Carrie Berry, all my godkids got a plethora of names. But anyway, we wanted to make sure she had a really good time since she was coming out to do me a favor. So yeah, bounce away, sweetheart. So I'm currently headed to Claire's to go get my ears pierced. I got my partner in crime, who is walking. I got Mama. Mama, say hi.
Hi.
She just did the bounce thingy. Yeah.
All right, you guys. The moment of truth is here.
Oh, I thought they were going to put me in the back room for this. Oh, boy, they are not putting me in the back room. I got it for the everybody. You should see me get my COVID shot.
Oh, Lord. Count to three. 1, 2, 3. Yay! It didn't even hurt. See?
Help me! Help me! Nigga! Help me!
It feels great, right? Scoot over, Luke. He wants to use an expletive, y'all.
Boy.
Then my French though, hey. Lifelong goal. You talked about this so much. Lord of mercy.
Okay, so yeah, that's embarrassing. Couldn't cuss, could do nothing in this class because my god babe was there and I'm trying to do better. Anyway, man, shout out to Sticks and Stones. It's a lounge, a cigar lounge that is owned and operated by Willis White and his partners. And I'm so glad that they decided to ask me to be a part of their New Year's Eve festivities. And so, you know, although it's a laid back kind of chill, kind of, you know, kickback environment, I did have a few people that wanted to party with me. So yeah, New Year's Eve, I brought in the new year working. And I plan to do a lot of working in 22. Yeah. Check that out.
For my man, give it up. One good time for Jay Aaron.
What's up, y'all? All right, Sticks and Stones. So tonight, we all family, right? All right, so what you do with your family reunion? When the music get on, what you do? You get up and dance and stuff, right? All right, so I need to see y'all moving, singing along. Y'all make it feel real good, all right? All right, let's get into it. You can turn it up.
Here we go.
All right, y'all, let's go. Hey!
It's your birthday. Open wide. I'm gonna raise it. Say hi. Say hi.
Come on, love. Let me hear you. Hey!
Pocket full of money. Club don't drunk. Tell them I can tell them to go away. Bottles of the rosé. Smelling like Dolce & Gabbana.
Honey, you the baddest, and to meet you is an honor. La mama, I got a table waiting, won't you think about it? And if you like it, baby, we can take it to the condo. And if you like the condo, we can move the party to the bedroom. Mama, beat your body like a condo. Since we at the club for now, might as well be another round. You know this thing that you got to get here, baby, let me fill it up.
Get it live.
Hey, it's a celebration. We made it through 21, y'all.
Yes, we did.
Hey, and if I lose you, I'm afraid I would lose who I gave my love to. And that's the reason I stay around, even though I fell away. All right, y'all, turn up right quick.
Let me see y'all up, man.
Here we go.
Rock with them. It's a business to your girl. Yo, girl.
What time?
We go.
Okay.
said, you're the type of lady I read the story in my eyes. I get my thoughts together for the very next day. But when I see the lady, I forget
what to say.
Your eyes and your chest, such a beautiful tone. The way you walk your talk, baby, it really turns me on. Oh, it really turns me on. Oh, come on, baby. Not just a cover artist, he makes his own music, songs that he writes, that he produces, mixes and blends himself. They are located on Apple Music and Spotify.
All right, so one of the joints I'm about to do is actually coming out February 11th.
Okay.
So y'all gotta hype me up real good. I ain't released original music to stay here, so I'm looking forward to it. Y'all gotta tell me how y'all feel about it. We said we family, right?
Yeah.
Family honest with each other, right? All right, so y'all tell me if it's shit or you tell me if you're rocking with it, all right? All right, go ahead, give me that.
I can be the one, the right guy. You can be my love in a good time. I know you always want to love at the right time. Won't be long, but you're having a good time. I know that you see I'm a star, but you gotta find me on the lights. I can see you from afar. I won't be surprised of night. You got the trick, my guy. You got my mind, I should put you on my knees. What's more bad, you want to do it, don't you? Don't if I got your love, baby, don't make me wish. You got my mind, I got you.
Hey. Alright, so this one is called Blind. Special request, let's go.
Here we go.
Yeah, you just tell me at 3 in the morning. I'm playing the fuss about you. Your ex, I wonder what he's like.
Yeah, this is how we do it. Oh, wait. I got hyped off my own stuff. I'm sorry. Well, got hyped off of Montel stuff. Anyway, y'all know what I mean. Man, so thank y'all so much for the support. Thank you for supporting the House Party 5 last year. It was an incredible experience being able to go virtual, get all the love that we got back. Over 6,000 of you have tuned in and watched it, and I thank you. Keep sharing it. It's a dope show to watch any time of year. It features the debut of my best friend, Kiara, a.k.a. Kiki Camellia, and the daddies, the return of the daddies, return of myself. Yeah, bro. So, what's coming this year? My fitness journey. Oh, wait. I got new music. New music is dropping February 11th. Y'all make sure you go hit up all your DSPs. Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal, wherever you listen to your goddamn music. Download my shit. Okay. I'm done being stupid. Here's the promo for Diamonds. And on that note, I'm out.
I know that you see I'm a star, but you got love beyond the lights. I can see you from afar. I want this to last all night. You got the drip like ice, I should put you in my mix. You got love like diamonds, I should put you on my wrist. What's more valuable than you, it don't exist. Long as I got your love, baby, I'm filthy rich. You got love like diamonds.